Hey guys, welcome to another video. Today I'm reading all four natal charts of one year members. I'm gonna start with Minho or Mino's natal chart. His Aries sun gives him a very bold, adventurous, and energetic spirit. If he was born before 7 p.m., then he would have his moon in Gemini, and after 7 p.m, moon would have moved into Cancer. I think he has a Gemini moon, so I'm gonna interpret his emotional nature as a Gemini, but do keep in mind that he could very well have a Cancer moon. Gemini moon is the storyteller. Minho's soul yearns to talk, to express, to take in and absorb a lot of information. He's innately curious, eager for fresh ideas and information. He's also nurtured through communication and mental engagement, and he shows his affection by listening and giving advice. His life's purpose is to develop courage, especially in love and artistic expression, as the sun is conjunct to Venus. Love, pleasure, artistic and creative pursuits dominate Mino's life, as his ego identity and sense of vital force are Venusianized. The ego gets vitalized and he gains self-confidence through artistic expressions. Love and social relationships also play a significant role in shaping his identity and how he relates to himself. He's outgoing and likely to have a very active social life with Aries Sun and Venus. Life is dynamic, exciting, and romantic for him. However, his Venus is very problematic. Not only is it debilitated in Aries, a sign that poorly carries out Venus's intentions and functions, it is also in retrograde, bringing in delays and a need to redo things. Often, retrograde planets take one step forward and have to take two steps back. There's a need to reevaluate, reassess, or revisit past matters, so progress and momentum can be slow and difficult. Venus is also combusted by the Sun. It actually loses its identity and sense of unique purpose. Rather, its energies and functions are absorbed by the sun. So love in general is a challenge, and self-love can be difficult. He associates strong passion, desire, and conflict with love. He can experience love as a battlefield where desires clash and personal will is tested. Passion fuels and ignites romantic connections, but it also has the potential to create conflict, as the intensity of his emotions can sometimes lead to power struggles, tension, or friction in relationships. Learning to balance this intensity with gentler expressions of love could be a key challenge for him as he navigates relationships. Mars, the ruler of his Aries Sun and Venus, is in Cancer. The assertive, bold, or intense characteristics are a shield for self-protection. His display of strength is motivated by the need to protect himself, his family, and loved ones. He might feel the need to fight to survive or battle on behalf of family. There is a larger theme at play in his chart. Mars squares Venus on one side and squares Jupiter on the other side, and that Jupiter is opposite his Sun and Venus, creating a triangle pattern known as this T-square aspect configuration. The way these planets interact brings in a lot of personal challenges, internal conflicts, but also drive and push to modify his behavior and develop skills. His love for art and creative expression is often accompanied by a sense of uneasiness or frustration. Creative can be a form of self-nurturance or a distraction from difficult emotions. He can do too much, neglecting his emotional and mental health, or he can experience periods of not doing anything at all. Moderation is difficult with Jupiter in the mix. Aries Venus's need for excitement, challenge, and conquest becomes essential to how he expresses and experiences affection. He has a strong desire to find love and establish relationships, yet he's also resistant to them due to an innate drive to prioritize his own needs. This reflects the dilemma of the Aries-Libra opposition, autonomy and independence versus harmony and connection. The Aries in him longs to be free to act and direct his life on his own terms, while the Libra Jupiter seeks to expand and grow through relationships. Within this interplay, Mars can help him find middle ground, especially as it acts as the apex of the T-square. With Mars in Cancer, there is a need for attachment to a home, to set roots, and to find safety within a family unit. Ultimately, Mars in Cancer urges him to establish and anchor within a stable, emotionally safe environment. This placement motivates him to build a secure nest within a relationship that also allows him the freedom to explore life without limitations, while honoring his need for security and home. In love, he is naturally drawn to individuals who are independent, adventurous, and active, qualities that mirror the assertiveness of his Aries Sun-Venus conjunction. He appreciates partners who are expressive, articulate, and unafraid to pursue their own path passions, reflecting his own inner drive for excitement and personal freedom. However, this dynamic can create tension as he also seeks emotional safety and stability. Mars in Cancer compels him to nurture and protect, and he tends to attract attention by being sensitive, compassionate, and caring. This delicate balance between his desire for independence and his need for emotional attachment becomes a central theme in his love life. He may encounter many challenges as he navigates these opposing forces, but Mars in Cancer calls him to persevere. By cultivating the courage to pursue love, he may be able to find relationships that not only fuel his adventurous spirit, but also provide the emotional safety and home that he longs for. Let's move on to Jin-woo's chart. Jin-woo has Sun in Libra with the Moon in Aries. He embodies the archetype of the lover with the soul of the warrior. His Libra sign suggests that he's here to learn to establish relationships in this life. He feels in alignment within himself when he's able to cultivate harmonious relationships with other people. His Libra Sun conjunct Mercury in Virgo suggests that he possesses a very analytical mind. He also likes to have routines, plans, and a clear framework to operate within. He has the tendency to analyze and intellectualize the dynamics of his social relationships a lot. He might even be a bit rigid with Saturn's influence on his Sun and Mercury. He's probably very careful and deliberate in his actions and communication, thinking things through before making decisions or taking action. However, this tendency is completely opposite his emotional nature or instinctive reactions. The typically introspective and sensitive qualities of the Moon becomes outwardly expressive and bold in Aries. Aries' Moon is fearless and assertive. He is emotionally passionate and intense. His Moon is also opposite Mars, which indicates a very explosive and impulsive emotional response. But the nature of his Mars is a bit complicated. The hot-tempered warrior planet, Mars cannot express anger, ambition, or assertiveness in a direct and straightforward manner in Libra. Mars in Libra wants to fight for peace and love. He's passionate about balance, fairness, harmony, and anger or aggression can feel awkward and challenging for him. He may feel frustrated when he doesn't speak up or assert himself, yet regretful when he does. It's a bit of a loose-loose situation when it comes to him expressing aggressive or bold emotions. But emotions are felt intensely and passionately. His Mars is also square to Uranus and Neptune. This adds a touchy edginess and a heightened sensitivity to his temperament. Emotional explosiveness is still present, but it may be dormant. A lot of the times, Mars's opposition to the Moon can manifest as projecting aggression onto other people, especially prominent female figures in his life. So he could either perceive his mom to be very temperamental, or he's likely to attract women that possess aggressive or explosive tendencies. There's a sense of karmic imprint related to his emotional struggles with the Moon squaring the nodes of the Moon, the South and the North nodes. This karmic challenge may stem from past life experiences involving overly explosive or violent temperaments, whether he was the one expressing such behavior or on the receiving end of it. His soul's journey in this lifetime involves learning to handle conflict in a balanced and healthy manner. His Moon is also trine to Venus in Leo. This harmonious aspect from Venus endows him with a soft, elegant, and graceful emotional current. He's emotionally generous and receptive, which does help to soften his internal temperament and emotional intensity. Jin-woo's Venus in Leo shows a passionate yet very prickly love nature. Usually, Leo Venuses are coming into their current life with traumatic experiences of rejection and maybe even social persecution. So there is a strong hunger for admiration and respect. He feels good about himself when he's receiving a lot of positive attention. Loyalty and devotion are the highest expressions of love that he values. Venus's square aspect to Pluto can introduce elements of mistrust and possessiveness. He might be prone to jealousy or intense psychological experiences in relationships. His romantic connections are often characterized by profound psychological depth, intensity, and maybe even obsessions. He gains most insight into his own psyche through romantic experiences. When it comes to attraction, he is likely to be drawn to flashy, flamboyant types who possess a powerful presence, strength, and an air of mystery and depth. Moving on to Seung Hoon's chart. Seung Hoon has his Sun in Capricorn with Moon in either Pisces or Aries. I personally think he has a Pisces Moon because there is a creative mystic-like vibe that I get from him. To me, Seung Hoon seems like the alchemist with the soul of the mystic. Moon in Pisces longs for another world, another reality. It's like his physical and mental body live in the 3D world, but his emotions and psyche can travel between realms. He can draw up emotions, ideas, or inspirations from other worlds. Capricorn stellium combined with the imagination of Neptune, the idealism of Uranus, and the insight of Pluto gives him the ability to transform ordinary everyday ideas and thoughts into something extraordinary and awe-inspiring. He does this either by providing a fresh perspective or by uncovering and expressing the underlying potential or magic within them. Basically, he can elevate the mundane to something remarkable through insight and creativity. His Mercury and Mars are both in Capricorn and influence each other at the exact same degree. Mars is highly intellectualized. His ambition, how he asserts himself, and how he takes action are driven by his conscious mind. He can express his ideas in tactful and understandable terms. Conversely, his mind is impulsive, ambitious, and passionate. He likely communicates in a direct and assertive manner, saying exactly what he means in the way he intends. Security and stability drives him. Emotional depth and understanding and intimate connection is important, but his romantic style is characterized by a more detached and adventurous attitude. Venus in Sagittarius drives him to seek truth, excitement, and adventure in his relationships. He thrives with partners who respect his need for freedom, and he's naturally drawn to individuals who share his open-mindedness and love for diverse experiences and perspectives. While he's open to exploring different lifestyles and enjoys intellectual stimulation, his romantic ideas may sometimes be set unrealistically high. The square aspect between debilitated Jupiter and Venus contributes to a sense of romantic idealism, which can lead to disappointment if his expectations are not grounded in reality. Despite this, the positive influence of Venus and Jupiter, both harbingers of luck and abundance, offers the potential to achieve his romantic dreams, providing opportunities to manifest his aspirations and live out his fantasies. Lastly, let's diverge into Seung Yoon's natal chart. Yoon has Sun in Aquarius and Moon in Taurus, and his Sun is in a close conjunction to Venus. This shows that Yoon is the visionary artist with the soul of the sensualist. His Taurus moon, ruled by Venus, shows emotional comfort in tactile and material comforts. He has strong appreciation for things that stimulate his senses, such as taste, touch, smell, sight, and sound. Sensual pleasures, pleasing aesthetics, peaceful and quiet environments bring him comfort and emotional security. Aquarius Sun shows that he's here to learn the value and beauty of originality and the unconventional. He can achieve this by embracing his unique and progressive approach to relationships, communication, art, and music. The challenge is, it can be hard for him to cope with the pressure to fit into societal expectations or established systems. He can experience difficulty conforming or finding his place in society. He might face situations where he feels the need to challenge or reform power dynamics, but meet resistance from those in power or from group structures that resist change. Mars in Capricorn tends to be highly focused, determined, and practical, channeling energy into achieving tangible results. Seung Yoon has a strong work ethic and the ability to overcome obstacles through persistence. With Mars conjunct Uranus and Neptune, his practicality is infused with innovation and imagination. This creative combination enhances his artistic creativity and allows him to draw deep inspirations from within. In addition, Neptune and Uranus give him a strong desire to break free from conventional frameworks, pushing him to revolutionize traditional methods. However, balancing the Capricorn's grounded, methodical approach with Uranus's unpredictability and Neptune's lofty ideas can be challenging. It can be difficult to apply his visions or inspirations into something that is practical and tangible. He also tends to lack flexibility, resisting change and external influences. The fixed qualities of Aquarius, Scorpio, and Taurus in his chart shows that he has strong, stubborn personal preferences and possibly a rigid orientation. There may be lessons here related to altering his ways, especially by examining his own beliefs about power and authority. He may need to learn to adapt or embrace humility. Yoon's approach to relationships is grounded, serious, and built on stable foundations with both his Venus and Mars ruled by Saturn. He favors caution, responsibility, and long-term commitment. He tends to commit only when sure of his true feelings and mutual attraction, which gives him a dependable and thoughtful nature in partnership. Yoon values love that is open and unrestricted with his Venus in Aquarius. This placement attracts him to individuals with distinct personal identities, those that stand out from the crowd. He might be attracted to partners who are unconventional, quirky, or forward-thinking. Individuals who share his values of personal freedom, non-conformity, conformity and authenticity can foster mutual respect for each other's uniqueness. Ultimately, finding a partner who respects his need for space while providing the emotional security he craves is crucial. By recognizing the need for balance between his independent spirit and need for stability, he can cultivate fulfilling relationships that support both his creative vision and his quest for emotional grounding. That's all I have for you today. I know this was a quick analysis of each of the members' charts, but I hope you still found it insightful and informative. Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please like, comment, and subscribe. See you next time. Bye.